Welcome back. Good afternoon, good people. Saya mau tanya sama Nadia sekarang.
Apa?
Sebagai salah satu generasi kolonial.
Kolonial milenial.
Saya masih muda. Oke, kamu suka lagu yang genrenya kayak apa sih?
Aku sih enggak milih-milih sih ya, tergantung suasana hati kali ya. Aku suka genre jazz, terus classical music juga suka, R&B suka, pop suka, semuanya suka.
Oke. Ya, semuanya suka ya?
Semuanya suka.
Oke, nah gini, sekarang di studio bersama kita ada idola baru. Ini dari anak-anak milenial. And please welcome Johnny Stinson.
Hi Johnny, how are you?
Welcome to the other
last night performance at Sky Avenue.
That sounds great.
It was
great.
Really nice, and Thank the crowd you. Was amazing. It How was, do you feel about that?
I feel like I'm gonna wake up in my bed at home, and it was all a dream. It was so amazing. It was incredible.
You feel like it's like a dream.
Yes.
Okay, I heard your song. I think I'm falling in love again.
Sorry.
My reporting. Okay, we're talking about honeymoon song.
Yeah.
It goes viral since Raisa and Hamish's wedding.
Yes.
And becomes a
number five on iTunes Indonesia.
Yeah. Okay.
I can't believe it. It was amazing. I was really, I saw Raisa posted on Instagram. Uh-huh. I was in New York City working in the studio and I was like, whoa, I'm getting a lot of messages from Indonesia. And then I checked the charts and it's climbing number 50, number 40, number 5. I couldn't believe it, so I just thought I need to go to Indonesia.
So there is the reason you came to Indonesia this year, February.
Yeah. I just started, I saw that it was playing on Prambors Radio.
Yeah.
So I emailed Prambors Radio and said, hey, can you help me find a gig? And they helped me meet some right people and I got to come.
Okay, but have you been contact Raisa before?
Not yet. I've never got to meet her yet.
Okay.
But you want to.
I do. I just want to go up to her and say, thank you.
Okay, Johnny, if Raisa watch this talk show, what do you want to say?
Oh, I want to say thank you so much. I can't believe it. I also feel like it's very special to be a part of their wedding day. How magical is that? I just want to say thank you. Really special.
All right.
But you did a collaboration with one of Indonesian singer, Giselle.
Yes, Giselle, yeah.
Can you tell about that?
She's my friend. I got to meet her when I came here in February. And it's another love song I wrote on the piano.
Aww.
And some people sent me, hey, there are some different singers in Indonesia. Maybe you could sing a duet. And I loved Giselle's voice, so.
I mean, there's so many people, I mean, talent singer, Indonesian singer, female Indonesian singer. Why do you choose Giselle?
I just thought her voice.
Why don't you choose Nadia?
Yeah, why don't you choose me?
Next time.
She's very
Next
good.
But I just thought her voice is so beautiful, and I think it matched my voice nicely, and I was very grateful that we got to do that.
Okay,
it's the second time you come to Indonesia.
Yes.
What do you think about Indonesia?
I love it here. I almost feel like the first time I came, I got to meet so many new friends that when I arrived at the airport, there were people to greet me at the airport, and I felt like this is my home away from home.
Just do you want to live here?
Maybe so. Have you tried
Indonesian food?
Yes, I have, yeah.
What is the most favorite? The most favorite food.
Red velvet martabak.
Martabak!
Very tasty. God. I have a sweet tooth, you know?
But I heard you don't like vegetables.
Not very much, yeah.
Why? Not very much.
I don't know. Maybe I'm just a little kid, I guess.
Why you like martabak?
It's just so sweet and so good. I had martabak ayam the other day, but I had nasi padang.
Nasi padang.
That was very good.
It's good.
Very soto ayam. I had the soup, you know.
Oh, yeah.
That was good. Everything I've tried, I like. It's making me like vegetables more now.
When will you get back to your country?
I think next week. I get to go visit some in Tokyo for a little while next week, and then I head back to Texas.
Will you come back here?
Yes, I'm planning, I think maybe November. I'm trying to come back as soon as I can.
Okay, you're very young, very talented. What's your plan with your music in the future?
I have just always wanted in my life, I've been writing songs for a long time. I just want to make people happy. I want to give people joy by writing nice love songs, and sometimes it's sad songs, sometimes it's happy love songs, but I want to make people feel something, and I try to write stuff from my heart. That's the vision. And really, since I was a kid, I had this dream that I would get to play in a big arena somewhere and people would sing along with
me. So your dream come true?
Last night.
Yes,
night. I really, it was like a dream come true, yeah.
So next, what's your project?
I have a lot of new songs coming, and I am thinking about some collaborations, but I can't talk about it too much. Yeah. I've been talking to a few people about it.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Seru ya ngobrol
bareng
sama Johnny Stinson. By the way, kalau ngomongin soal lagu dia ini kan gimana gitu
ya. Sweet banget gitu. Dan oh ya, buat Good People, jadi lagu Honeymoon ini emang sengaja ditulis sama Johnny untuk istrinya. Dan dia di video klipnya itu.
When you make a song, who inspiring you?
My wife.
Oh, your wife.
Yeah, yeah. She...
Meleleh. Istrinya masih. Oh, it's nice.
Last night before I went on stage, I sent her a text. I said, every word is for you.
Oh, yeah. Oh my God, every word
she
is for you.
Coba mungkin abis ini Temi juga mau bikin lagu untuk istrinya gitu, jadi bisa ikut karir festnya.
Kalau bisa saya dulu udah bikin lagu buat istri saya, by the way. Johnny, thank you.
Thank you so much for coming.
For coming
to our show.
Oh, this is wonderful.
Great.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, I want to challenge you.
Yeah.
Can you speak bahasa?
Not very well.
Yeah. Okay.
I teach you before.
A little bit. Mm. I think I messed it up.
Oke, tapi gini, yang pasti nanti Johnny Stimson ini masih akan perform di segmen kelima.
Iya, segmen terakhir.
Sekarang kita mau ngasih challenge sama dia untuk...
Bacain kalimat.
Hooker ya.
Hooker dalam bahasa Indonesia gitu. Kita lihat apakah Johnny bisa apa enggak.
Can you say, jangan kemana-mana, kami akan kembali. At camp tuh.
Jangan kemana-mana.
Kami akan kembali.
Jangan kemana-mana.
Jangan kemana-mana.
Kami akan kembali.
Kami datang kembali.
Yeah. Perfect. Yeah. We'll be right back after the break.